The hills are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day at the Austrian Grand Prix. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn 1 or the tight uphill turn 3. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap. So always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen cars around you may pay off from time to time, but it's also a great way to lose your front wing.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Norris, Charles Leclerc and Sainz, Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso, Gasly and Sebastian Vettel, Ocon, Tsunoda, Lance Stroll and Russell, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin and Max Verstappen completes the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. We're expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Okay, good work. Great pass. Five minutes until rain. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, DRS is now available. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, we don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, you're in the top 10. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. We're trailing our teammate by 6.6 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. You're doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes, we're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Sergio is in the pits. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pit. Complete. Go now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Tire condition is still looking good. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Green flag. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Brilliant. Nice move. Some information on Latifi. They are out of the race. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. The track is clear. Green flag. Gap to car in front is 9.3 seconds. This rain should be stopping anytime soon. Be ready for the grip to come back, but don't overheat the tyres. Inters look like the best tyre for now. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. Okay, gap ahead is 5.9 seconds. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Sergio is in for his stop. Go, go, go! Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Our gap to the car in front is 4.3 seconds. Sergio is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 27.0. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Hamilton has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, gap ahead is 8.0 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Our gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Tire condition is still looking good. We're leading our teammate by 2.8 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Today's performance means Max Verstappen now owns the top spot in the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.